My name is Bettina Caro. I was born in Casablanca, in Morocco, in 1955.
My family is an Ottoman family. And my parents themselves were both born in Egypt.
I mean, now that I left Baghdad, I left Israel, I left many, many years ago. Didn't leave me.
My father came to Alexandria with his father and two sisters. His mother was passed away by then. She died when he was only 6 months old.
How can I deny that I'm an Iraqi? I didn't go there as an immigrant. I've been there for 3,000 years.